all that missing money. It didn't go to hotels or weekend getaways. I've been donating it. Animal shelters. Feed the children. Every time I saw an ad, I pulled out my wallet. I couldn't help it.
You couldn't say no to anything. How many? How many affairs?
Four.
Did you enjoy it?
In the moment. But the minute it was over.
Do you have any idea where Maya might have picked up such aggressive behavior?
Well, I hate to say it, but her mom's got quite a temper.
Well, I'm still waiting for Tommy's parents to arrive.
Wait, that was Tommy in the hallway? He's huge. Maya beat him in a fight? That's awesome.
That is not the administration's perspective, Mr. Cole.
What's wrong with you? Not helping a soldier in need.
You're Harriet Tubman. You're alive.
But you won't be for long. Now who the hell are you?
Dutch intelligence claims four Americans detonated a car bomb 2 hours ago in Amsterdam. I reviewed the identities of the suspects, and they have all the earmarks of U.S. operatives. But before I ask if they belong to any of you, let me remind you that it's only a matter of time before they're apprehended. And if an operative is caught spying on one of our allies, the consequences to your agency would be severe.
She's ready?
Early labor is fairly common with twins. I hope we told you that.
Well, if you had told me that, I would have been there for breakfast every day.
Well, it's a good thing you were. There could have been complications, but you got her here just in time.
So, this is happening.
In the next few hours, ready or not. In the meantime, try to relax.
Whew.
I'll be back.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm the crisis counselor here. Which of you is the closest relative of the deceased? Which of you will be identifying her?
Me. I'll do it.
This folder contains photographs, visible in which are several of Miss Bailey's identifying marks. I do have to warn you that she was found underwater and had been submerged for several days. And though we've tried to conceal as much of her appearance as possible, it still may come as a shock.
Tell me the truth. You bring booze in here?
You should buy a dance.
Only if you're selling.
I'm the bartender. What's this for?
You're beautiful.
Sherry, I need you to get me in bed. I got a girl presenting with signs of subacute endocarditis.
Have you seen the waiting room? If her heart's still beating, she don't crack my top 10.
Okay, what would you say if I offered to buy you anything you want from the break room vending machine?
I'd say you were a novice at bribery. Have they refilled the red vines yet?
They did, and they look delicious.
Okay, let me check. I could kick Betna on urology, but they're gonna hate me.
How about two packets of red vines?
Okay. Betna's all yours.